my name's Celyn Haf and welcome back to my channel. You can probably tell from the title of the video what exactly we're going to be doing today. So we're just going to be taking a little look into my life as a rock painter. I can't wait. Good morning. So you can see I've already got dressed, I had a shower, and now I'm going to go get my breakfast. So this is basically how I start my day. This is like an apple and I think it's blackcurrant porridge. I have this pretty much every morning. It's from Asda. It's literally amazing. I'm actually having it with normal milk today, but I'd normally have soya. But yeah, I put that in the microwave and then I boiled the kettle and then Will made us teas, which was really nice. He normally does teas in the morning. So while Will was making the teas, I did a little porridge dance waiting for my porridge. It normally takes like 5 minutes for my porridge to brew. cook. Anyway, once it was cooked, I took it over to my makeup desk where I normally eat my porridge. I like do it while I'm watching YouTube videos and doing my makeup in the morning. So this is my normal routine once again. And then I literally just time-lapsed the rest of this clip because I didn't think you guys wanted to watch me just put in my contacts and eat my porridge. Ew. And then I did my makeup like I do most mornings. I almost do my makeup every day because it just makes me feel like alive and awake. And then I did some dry shampoo. You can see me doing that here because I didn't wash my hair. Yeah. And here's a clip of me putting on my coat. Will and I were going out. So yeah, and I was putting on all my cozies because it was so cold outside. But we don't normally go out super early unless we're going to the gym or something, or if Will's got uni, but we decided to take teas in the car and go and get some rocks from the garden center. So then we drove for a little bit. I didn't actually film us getting the rocks, but then I filmed this clip going home, and then we got a Starbucks on the way home, which was so nice. And we actually got something that we don't normally get. I normally get like a caramel frappuccino, but we ended up getting a white chocolate mocha. I got a frappuccino and Will got a latte, and he really liked his.
Yeah, I like that.
Is it good? Anyway, that was like the best frappuccino I ever had. I think I'm gonna get it every time. And I even got it in light and it was still really good. Anyway, then when we got home, I did some emailing because I had some work to do. You can just see me time-lapse typing here. And then we had lunch. Will made omelets. No, not omelets, scrammy eggs, which we had on like wholemeal bread, well, toasted baps. And they were so nice. And I had mine with avocado. Will doesn't like avocado, so I had half to myself. And then we went and sat on the sofa and ate our lunch. You can just see me time-lapse eating here. And then it was finally time to do some rocks. And this was super exciting. I'm showing you my Depop shop here because I sold my first few rocks. I actually only had to do 3 today, but I ended up only doing 2 because they just took so long. But the clip of the dinosaur rock you just saw, I'm actually just doing that again here for a client who also wanted it. This is one of my favorite rocks. But the reason that I started selling my rocks on Depop was because I recently started painting rocks for Will on TikTok and everyone fell in love with them and they wanted to buy them. So that's why I started doing it. But you can see here that I moved on to another rock. I'm doing the TikTok post for Will now. You can see that I'm painting these little narwhals. And they ended up turning out really cute, and I'm actually going to insert a clip of the video here that I posted on TikTok so you guys can watch it, but you can also check it out. I'll put the link in the description too. Once I finished that rock, there was all this cleaning to do, but then I actually decided to do another rock. Well, finish off the dinosaur rock, but this one took forever. I kept messing up the painting and I was so stressed about it. And then 2 hours later, I finished it and I was so happy about it. Woohoo! And here's the final product. It turned out super cute, but I still had some writing to do on the back, but we went to the shop first and picked up some stuff for dinner. I don't know why this clip is in slow-mo. I don't know how that happened. But anyway, Will made some chicken and then I put away all the shopping and we decided to have wraps. So then I went into the fridge and I got some bits and pieces to cut up, like the salad and stuff. This is how we always do it. We like put the salad in a separate bowl to the chicken and then we can like pick what we want in our wraps because I like avocado and olives and stuff in my wraps and Will doesn't. So yeah, we like to do it like that. But yeah, after I cut up everything, I then served it onto the table, like the olives and the avocado and then the salad, and then we ate. The chicken was done and then I went and sat on the sofa and I ate like I did at lunchtime. We sit on the sofa because it's just kind of cozy and we also like to like watch something on the TV sometimes if we've got enough time to like relax if we haven't got work to do. But as soon as the food was all cleared away and everything was cleaned up, I went back to finish off the rock. You can see I'm doing the writing on the back here for the client. I then covered the rock in Mod Podge, which is a step that I always like to do because it makes sure that the paint doesn't like run with any water. And then I'm showing you like the stuff that I got at the shop. I got some like nice tissue paper to wrap the rocks in. I started off with this white paper, but then I decided that green was more fun and it like suited the rock. And as you can see here, it took me like 1200 attempts to try and wrap it, and then Will came over and helped me and then I made a decision. So yeah, I wrapped that up and then I put it in a little bag. You'll see that step. step next. But I also got sweets at the shop to put in because I know that that's something that some sellers do, is like put a little bag of sweets in, which is just so cute. I'd love to get sweets in a parcel. But here I'm trying to open the parcel bags like out of the wrapping paper, and then I couldn't get it open, and then I ripped it, which I was gutted about. But then I put the rock into the parcel, and I put like a little note in and my business card, and I was just so excited. Like, this is my first sale. But if you guys are interested in buying a rock, you can check out my Depop down below. But yeah, that was the end of my day. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe, and make sure to click that notification bell as well, because I'd love to see you again in the future. Make sure to check out all my social media, which will also be linked in the description down below if you want to see more rocks like this one that you can see on the screen, because I do those over my TikTok for Will every day at the moment. So yeah, but thank you so much for watching. As I said, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all next week. Bye.